were surprised to find a strange something by their home. What is it? They cried and they all ran home. On Monday, Red Mouse was first to find out. It's a pillow, he said. No one believed him. On Tuesday, Red Mouse said, oh, he was the second to go.
你动作应该大一点，因为后面都看不到。
It's a snake, he said. No, said Yellow Mouse. Yellow Mouse. On Wednesday. It's a steer. He was there in turn. The fourth was Purple Mouse. He went on to...
动作大一点，让人家看到哦。那么你看到你动作。
Orange Mouse went on Friday the 5th to go.
蛮好看的嘛。
It's a fan because I felt it move. The 6th to go was Blue Mouse.He went on Saturday and said it's nothing but a rope. But the others didn't agree. They began to say a snake, a rope, a man, a police. Look on Sunday, White Mouse, the seventh mouse.Went to the house. When she came upon the something, she ran up one step.
Hey, no Chinese.
Older,
no Chinese.
She ran across the top and from end to end. Ah, said White Mouse. Now I see the something is.As sturdy as a pillar, supple as a snake, white as a cliff, true as a spear, greedy as a fan, stringy as a rope, body. And after the something is an elephant.